I rebooted the backup. I'll get the bunker chugging in no time.
I just talked to Nikki.
Your sister? Is she doing okay? We're gonna get her back.
I think I know how to find her. I heard a PA sound in our call way in the background. The voice said something, a name or a place. You think you can clean the audio? Try to make out what he's saying?
Yeah, audio wizardry ain't my thing. Then send me what you got. I'm sure I can do something.
Okay, I'm heading back to the bunker.
No. We got one more job. You won't believe what I found. Default's Love Shack. Let's take back what he stole from us.
We've got Default's location. Now, I'll take back what he stole. If he sells Iraq's blackmail on the open market, this has all been for nothing. Whether it disappears or it goes public, I've nothing left to offer Damien.
How's it going?
Yeah? Good choice.
T-Bone, wrap it up.
Cover the exits. He's in here.
I'm cranky.
Forget the toys. We gotta get you out.
Sorry, Princess.
Where is he?
Kid's got fixers working for him. Whatever alarms we tripped, you sent these guys running. Fuckers came pretty fast.
Just stay low. We'll get you clear.
Don't relax yet.
I found something in his computer. Besides that funky prototype shit.
Now where the hell did he find that? Man, if I just had 10 minutes more.
What did you find? On his computer.
Right. A weakness. I found a weakness in there. He's carrying the data with him. Like, on his person. It's a security measure, I guess, but he ain't as secure as he'd like to think.
What are you saying? We find him, we can steal the data back?
And he won't know it. Thinks he can fuck with Raymond Kenny. He has no idea who he's up against. How we doing?
On your toes.
On that horn, loser.
We got all shades of messed up here.
Stay alert just in case. Keep alert.
Tight.
Who's there? Hey, I can see you. Come on. Wait.
Can't keep him off of me!
Wake up! He's taking us out! Keep your eyes open.
Take the car and get out of here, quick.
I'll call you when I'm clear. Don't get yourself killed.
Oh, there's one more thing. When I was in that rat hole, I noticed that little shit's been fucking around inside CTOS. Yeah, he's got access. And my guess? Your target numero uno. One more thing. When I was in that rat hole, I noticed that little shit's been fucking around inside CTOS. Yeah, he's got access. And my guess, you're target numero uno.
Crap.
We need every available backup.
CTOS. Yeah, he's got access. And my guess, you're target numero uno.
Crap.
Support team here.
Everybody in Chicago's heard of it.
Well, whoop-de-fucking-do, man. Whatever it is, it seems to be Default's local haunt.
Is that all you got?
Oh, and I found a 6-gig USB stick full of lesbian porn. You want that, too?
Keep it.
Explosive shootout. The escalation has reached a frightening level, with gangs reportedly using military-grade weapons. Mayor Rushmore has ordered a task force to sweep the area.
Firstly, my heart goes out to a community already battle-scarred by these thugs. I pledge to the citizens of Rossi Fremont that I will clean up their neighborhood. With the help of CTOS network, law enforcement can now pinpoint areas storing large weapons caches. So this is a warning to criminals. You cannot hide from us.
The Ambrose. Nikki and I used to catch a movie here, not just some dance club. Default must know we tripped his alarm. Yeah, he's probably expecting me.
Thank you.
Nice. Very clever.
in over his head. He has no idea.
Okay, I've got him now. Just keep him in range and T-Bone will hack in.
Grab whatever data you can when I get close enough.
Some of it. What do you see?
It's everyone. City officials, union reps. I got phony contracts, payoffs. What in Christ? Sex logs. A lot of online blackmail. Wait a minute. We got CTOS here. We'll be right back. kid Iraq's been pretty busy. He's got some solid documents here. Looks like the CTOS execs used the network to rig their election. Get their boy Rushmore into office.
The corrupt Chicago mayor. That's a surprise.
I can't even tell how they rigged it. No voter fraud. They used some crazy code here. I don't know what I'm looking at.
Video. It's a woman. She's dead now, but something about that video was dangerous enough to attack me and my family. Tell me we got it all.
As far as I could tell, at least whatever your nut job buddy might want.
And that smiling woman, any video footage that fits?
No, man. At least not that I could see. You sure it was on Iraq's server?
But he was trying to steal it from someone. So who?
You want to know, I've never seen a contract with more zeros on it than yours. They want you bad, pal.
That's nothing new.
No. Trust me on this. This is something new. You've pissed in everybody's beer now. You need to leave Chicago while you can because the fixers will catch up to you. It's only a matter of time.
Thanks for the warning.
Yeah. You're gonna ignore it, but I thought I'd try.
Hey, buddy. I got good news. I think I got a future as an audio wizard.
You cleaned up the audio I sent.
Have a listen.
Brent Alter, the voice of the office, Brent Alter.
Nikki's call came from the same place as that little public address.
Brent Alter. This is good. I'll run a search on his workplace. There. Nikki's there. I know it.
Go get her back, brother.
Seriously, can this play?
Whatever. Whoa! Go!
Oh, God!
You got a problem?
Hey, man, you better step the fuck off.
911, what's your emergency?
Yeah, police, send help. Someone's shooting.
All units, be advised. Squad is beginning CTOS scan for suspect.
Rossi Fremont was rocked by an explosion.